Pinellas County deputies are warning about a new phone scam. They tell us that crooks are spoofing or disguising their phone numbers to make it look like victims are getting calls from the sheriff's office. Those scammers identify themselves as deputies, ask for personal information. The sheriff's office reminds everyone, do not be fooled by this, and reminds you to never give out personal details over the phone.